two ships involved in the collision were the Aegis cruiser USS San Jacinto and the nuclear attack submarine USS Montpelier. The watch team on the San Jacinto saw a periscope rise 100 to 200 yards in front of the cruiser. The cruiser ordered all back, but it was too late. The Montpelier's vertical control fin was either severely damaged or sheared off. The San Jacinto suffered damage to its underwater bow sonar dome.